how to handle this error. This is my problem. So we can do these steps. We go CP panel and go public HTML. We check error. You can see. As you go to final line, and as you can see, a low memory size, blah blah blah. So I will handle this error. As you go to folder this and find this file db.php and edit zcode this line follow me after tag php. Okay, it working. So you can do it. It's nice. Thank you for watching.